My name is Linda Warren, and I am the assistant music director here. We have the music director, Drew Collins, running the sound and the video for us today. And also, I am joined by Philip Deliquez, a member of the First Unitarian Society and a very fine cellist. So pleased to have him with me today for a concert of cello and piano, cello and harp, and all kinds of good things. We'll start with a piece by Telemann, Der Getreue Musikmeister, which you could translate roughly as the trusty musician.
Thank you.
Thank you, Philip. That is pretty fun. Next, we're going to do a group of pieces. The tunes were written by Turlough O'Carolan, a blind Celtic harpist who was born in 1670. So this year is the 350th anniversary of his birth. So we've been trying to work his music in where we can to celebrate that milestone. These are three of his tunes arranged by a cellist named Dan Ryder from California. And for those of you keeping track of Dan Ryder has, I have played many of his arrangements. They're wonderful. Everything from Debussy to Ravel to Chopin, and just wonderful arrangements in every way. And like I said, he is a cellist and he is married to a harpist. So he has done a lot of these arrangements for cello harp, and also they work with a flutist for a cello harp and flute. So we're loving these arrangements, and I'm going to try not to be too self-indulgent. I think I was playing them a little too slowly and romantically yesterday, so we will bring the Celtic back to the tunes, and here are three tunes from O'Carolan: Kitty McGinnis, O'Carolan's Concerto, and the very poignant Carolan's Farewell to Music. Thank you. that's really something. I really love playing that with you, Philip. Thank you. We're going to close with four short pieces that are favorites of ours that we have played over the years from a music company that we have enjoyed many of their books. I have a lot of their music, and they are called Last Resort Music Company. And everything they publish is just absolutely playable and so well arranged, and they just do really a great job. So from the Last Resort Music Company, we have a piece from a Bach cantata, My Heart Ever Faithful. We have the Children's Prayer from Hansel and Gretel by Humperdinck. The Meditation from Thais, which Philip is just playing so gorgeously. It's such a beautiful solo, by Jules Massenet. And we'll end with The Heavens Are Telling from The Creation by Haydn.
Thank you.
Thank you, Philip. You sound great. And we have both mentioned how wonderful the cello sounds in this big, huge, empty room that doesn't even have chairs in it. And it really makes our instruments have extra acoustical value, and we so appreciate having that in as one little gift during this crazy time in which we live. So that is our musicale for today. Next week, you should definitely tune in for a very special treat. We have the Oakwood Chamber Players coming in. They will be socially distancing in this big room and bringing a variety of instruments. So that is something really special to look forward to. We're so grateful for them that they're willing to play. And so thank you to Drew for doing the sound for us. Thank you very much to Philip for coming in. And thank you to all of you for listening. Have a great weekend.